What's going on, guys? It is your boy Fauntleroy, and I'm here today to go over the week 16 drop list with you. This week they are releasing another North Face collaboration, the North Face Part D. And we have a couple of other accessories, and then I hear tell that there's gonna be a couple of restocks. So I'm gonna need you to go get some hot cocoa, throw some damn marshmallows in that shit, and let's go take a look at week 15. I feel like I'm chosen, I'm covered in gold. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks a bunch for spending time with me. If you haven't yet, please like, subscribe, notifications, all that stuff, so you will know the next time I make one of these amazing videos that no one can live without, right? Right? For any of you guys that have been watching these channels, you might notice that I actually finally got a new hat, or stole a new hat for myself, and I did with the Stone Island one. I ended up getting two of these, and this one is really, really nice. I kind of dig it. It's the green one, the teal one. I definitely recommend this hat. It's very, very light. It's hard, it's waterproof, all that kind of stuff. So it's a really neat little hat. Big fan of these, actually. If you get your hands on some of these, I say it's a keeper. I did get two of these, so if anybody interested, I can hook you guys up for at least for what I paid for it. Anybody that's on the channel, just DM me or hit me up. So Supreme Community only has a couple of items. I usually go top to bottom on Supreme Community when I do these, but not gonna happen today. Just before I turn this camera on, my best friend in the whole world, Drops by Jay, posted the list. So I'm gonna go through his list, and I'm gonna take a look, and I hope that he doesn't mind, because we're best friends, so I'm sure he doesn't, but I hope that he doesn't mind that I'm using some of the images that he's used. Hopefully he's not mad at me. I talk good about them all the time. Join the Discord if you want to get free slots. Join the Discord if you want information before everybody else gets it. It's down below. I also, like I said, I opened my own Discord. We had all the nuts come in from the Lace Network and from the Star Life Discord, and it was a fun time. So, you know, please feel free, join the Discord that I have below. It's free. The first 100 people that join, I'm going to give you a special one-of-a-kind role. You will be called an OG Disciple. So first 100 in there, you got, don't worry, there's only like 10 people in there, let's be honest. But it's a free Discord. We're just in there talking and shooting the shit. So if you have questions or whatever, I have no problem talking to everybody in there. It's a good time. But let's get into this list, huh? Nobody gives a shit about me. Let's get into this list. Okay, guys, this is going to be hard because I don't have pictures with the actual items, but we can talk about most of them anyways. We have restocks. Let's try to buy something here. Sorry, I jumped away from a restock and I failed again. I feel like I'm the only person on earth that didn't get a fucking Crossbox logo, but I saw a lot of success from everybody in all of the Discords that I'm in, so I'm super happy that everybody got to cop that I'm, you know, around. I'm a little jelly that I didn't get any, but whatever. I mean, it is what it is. There will be another box logo, just like there will be another every goddamn thing that they make anyways. As of this moment, there's three hats that are going to be coming out this week. So there's a beanie called the Double Logo Face Mask Beanie. So they did make some face mask beanies last year. I think these are a good multi-card item, no matter what they look like, unless they're just hideous. There's something a little different, and I think like the face mask thing kind of goes a long way this time of the year. There's also a honeycomb ripstop camp cap, so I'm just going to assume that it's got the honeycomb symbols on, a honeycomb ripstop going through, so basically the ripstop, when you hit it with light, it just shines whatever symbol is done with the ripstop material. I'm sure that one's going to be also a fine multi-cart. I would say stick to black with pretty much all these hats. And then there's a script logo six panel, no idea what that looks like. Same thing though. Anything in black's fine. The six panel hats are pretty nice. This is six panel. Six panels are by far my favorite hats. All the hats will be fine multi-cut items. Don't worry about that. There's a quilted flannel shirt. So this will be like 138 most likely as a flannel shirt. We've seen some decent flannels this year already. But as far as resale goes, it's probably not going to happen. It'd have to be really, really awesome looking and probably not be flannel at the end of the day. We have an overprint crew neck. I'm not really feeling this one at all. But again, for personal, probably fine. Definitely not going to resell. Crew necks are not where it's at. I do really enjoy that other crew neck that I bought, though. So I like their crew necks. I just don't think they're reselling right now. Okay, so there's actually four hats coming out. I apologize. There's four hats. The other one is this Tech Trooper. So it's the guy on the bottom here. Maybe in black, or that purple's kind of a cool color. But again, something like this, I would just stick with black. I don't see a lot of resale, but maybe, because it has the face mask and you could probably get away with COVID protocol with it, all that kind of stuff. So again, I would say if you go for it, black is always best. The striped velour half zip pullover. I don't have to see this one to tell you it is not worth buying. Half zip pullover. Who the fuck wants that? I want a whole zipper, man. Don't give me half a zipper. Give me the whole zipper or no zipper at all. You spent $2 billion on a company and now you're not giving us the whole zipper, guy? Not happy. So, oh, they did give me a full zip, actually. Look at this. The Global Zip Up Hooded Sweatshirt. Again, I really liked the design, but they just put it on the hood. You're never gonna see it. Like, I don't walk around like this that much. I look like a monk anyway. I think it's a huge miss. This is the same design, I think, that was on the bomber jacket earlier, with the big giant print on the back of the bomber jacket. I wish they would just put that on a regular hoodie on the back. Like, that's a really cool design, but they put it on the hood, so I can't get behind this one. I do like the zip ups. Usually they were a little cheaper. Last week they were not cheaper. They were the same price. I told you not to sleep on those zip up hoodies, and that purple one was selling for a decent amount last I looked. Now we're into the North Face stuff. This is probably the worst North Face collection that I've ever seen. I usually would be a huge proponent of getting anything that has the North Face on it. I generally want to have those bags. I love the waist bags, the book bags. I generally love all the jackets. This shit looks like ass to me. I mean, it's just faux fur all over everything. I don't understand why I would want it on my backpack. Maybe for your girl or for a girl in general, it'd be fine. I'm not gonna wear it. This fucking green jacket looks like they skinned the fucking Grinch and made him into a jacket, and then they made his ass into a bag.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
I'm not into any of this faux fur stuff. Again, if you... I don't know, like, I would say normally go black, but this shit's so out there already, like, maybe just go with the green or the purple. The green color is actually a nice green. I would say just step back. There's gonna be more North Face in about 4 or 5 months. You'll get another set of North Face stuff that's gonna be most likely a lot better than this. I don't think this collection is the business at all with the North Face. Again, we'll get another collection next season. Just wait on that, because this shit needs to stop. The next item on the list is the Mortal Kombat Arcade Cabinet by 1UP. I mean, this thing is really, really cool. I don't know if you guys know this or not, but my day job is video games. I produce video games for a living. That's what I do. So you think I would be all over this, but I'm actually not a big fan of those 1UP cabinets, the little ones. They're cute and everything, but it's probably gonna be a little more expensive than I'd wanna pay for it. I know you can find these in Walmart, right? The same thing without Supreme on it. I think they're around $400. So I would expect the markup on these to be somewhere between $500 to $700 for the Supreme one. Depends on how many they made and how much it cost to get the special cabinet made. But really, it's just a couple of stickers. So I would assume that it's not gonna be that much more than $400. Again, it could be a nice item to pick up and to have. The problem is going to be it's going to be really expensive to ship. So it's a heavy box. It's a heavy thing. They come in really large boxes, and they're kind of unwieldy. So if you do buy it intending to resell it, which I'm sure you'll probably make a little bit on it, just know that the shipping costs are going to be fucking atrocious, and it's just going to be a big pain in the ass to get anywhere. If you get one, make sure you sell it locally. Don't try to ship it anywhere. That would be a bad idea. It's a cool piece. Well, what do you want? I'm not really that interested in it. It's going to be super big. It's going to be really heavy, and I don't have anywhere for it, to be honest with you. We have one really, really good restock coming out this week, and it's going to be the Pat McGrath Lip Stick. They're re-releasing the lipstick. You see the prices on that stuff? It's going for $100. This is a no-brainer cop. If you can get a hold of that lipstick, definitely get yourself one, because I told you to go away from it. I was wrong. I'm going to tell you I'm wrong. I said, don't touch the lipstick. I said, I'm not going after lipstick. Who cares about that shit? that lipstick flew and it resold for a ton. It was going for like $125 or something for a fucking thing of lipstick. So that's crazy. So they are restocking that. It is US only. So they are only restocking the lipstick in the US. I think that's the way it came out in the first place. They're not allowed to do anything like consumer product-y stuff in other countries. Definitely try to get yourself one of those because it paid off tenfold, I think, for anybody that got it before. But my favorite item of the week, it's probably, it might be the least expensive item that they have coming out this week, but it's definitely my favorite item. We don't have an actual picture of it, so it could turn out to be my least favorite item really quickly when I see a picture of it, but they are going to release a Supreme Christmas stocking. That's right. I need to have one of these. I'm going to get one of these for my personal, and I might try to get a second one just to have a second one. You need Supreme, 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 Supreme all the way down the mantle. I think that's what we all need to do. So get a stocking and put the lipstick in the stocking and maybe a couple of beanies and a hat and maybe that one-up cabinet if you can fit it in there. It's probably not going to be that big of a stocking. They're disappointing us today. So by the end of Thursday, I want to make sure that all of you guys have all of your stockings stuffed with care. All right, guys, so that's the list that we have so far from my best friend Jay, who has put it on the Drops by Jay Discord, which you can become a member of. I have the link below.
Free slots.
And I also have the link to the Lace Network down below. Now, if you sign up for a VIP membership to the Lace Network, you get Cardinal autofill for free.
That's a free autofill. Cardinal ain't no joke either.
There's a lot of perks to be had in all of the Discords, except for mine, because you have to deal with me. So anyways, guys, please take a moment. Let me know down below what you're going for. Do you like this drop? Is there anything that you want to see out of this drop? Also, I probably need some new ideas on what to shoot videos for, if you guys even care to watch me. Down below, let me know. Give me some ideas for videos that I can shoot when Supreme's not releasing something. Let me know if there's any topics that you'd like me to go over that doesn't have to do with Supreme or something specific that you might be interested in. Again, thank you so much for the support. Thanks for the love. Hit up the Discord. Come talk to me in there. I hope you have a great rest of your day. I hope you cook everything that you want on Thursday. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. I feel like I'm chosen. I'm covered in gold.